Alright, Team Slayer on Snowbound, or Boundless. I don't really know the difference anymore. They always screw it up. It's like, oh, how'd I kill him? How did I just kill that guy? Oh well, whatever, okay. Anyway, I was saying, like, I forget what it's called. I remember this map used to be called Snowbound. But all the time now, I just see Boundless. I'm like, why is it called Boundless now? Oh god. Oh god, god, god. Get away from me, get away, go away, go away, go away! Oh, oh wow. Really? I killed you? You were that close to me with a assault rifle and I killed you with that? Oh my god, whatever. Eh, just shoot them for fun. I'm walking, 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 looking for people, reload my carbine because I got more ammo. And where is everyone? Get out of my way, get out of my way. Thank you. Where are you people? Oh my god. Come on. I'm like killing no one right now. I'm so just walking around. Oh, there we go. Shoot at you. You're not running away from me. Get back here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Someone down there? I think I see someone down there. I don't... on the radar. There. Nope. He's dead. Yep, he was dead. Let's go in here just for fun. Oh god! How'd I get up here? I'm like up on a ledge. How'd I get up here? Whatever, at least. Thank god. I think I can. I'll try to get a perfection. I haven't died yet. I think I have like 9 kills or 6 something, and you're dead. I just love the carbine so much more than the battle rifle. I know the battle rifle is more powerful, but carbine, I like it. Oh god! Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away! Oh god, oh god, oh god, god! Wow, really? You didn't kill me that time again? Wow. Whatever. Whatever. Oh god, oh god. Oh, you're trying to shoot me with a, what's it called, that shotgun? A mauler, mauler. He's trying to shoot me with a mauler. Oh my god. I'm like freaking 20 feet away. He's trying to shoot me with a mauler. That's like the shortest range weapon in the whole game. So it has worse range than a shotgun. Oh god, someone's shooting me. Someone's shooting me. Someone's shooting me. Someone's shooting me. Yeah, you go take care of him. I'm trying to get a perfection. Where? Oh wait. When did I get a kneeler? How have I had the kneeler that whole game? This whole time? Wow. Honestly, didn't even know I had a kneeler. And yes, carbine ammo. Good, good, good. Wow, when did I get the kneeler? I guess I probably picked it up and I don't even remember in the beginning of the game. I'm always just used to having an assault rifle. Oh god, overshield. Oh god, there's 2 people. Needler time. Oh yeah, boom. You're dead. Let's try to kill you. You're teabagging? Oh, I saw him teabagging. Oh, that's not nice. Teabagging is improper, children. You should at least be 18 until you teabag. Or whatever. Oh god, oh god. Get away from me. Don't ruin my perfection. Oh my god. You little... bitch! You killed my perfection chance! Oh my god. And I lost my carbine. Of course. Oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! He's teabagging me? Really? Wow, yeah, teabagging me because he had like 3 or 4 people helping you. Yeah, that's a real good excuse to teabag me. Because you have elite skill when you have 3 other people watching your ass. Oh god, where is that coming? Oh my god, where are you coming from? Oh god. Yep, teabagging me again. And he has people right behind him again. Whatever. We're still winning, that's the funny part. We're winning by so much right now. Yeah, oh, hey, hey Mr. Teabagger, how are you doing?
Oh, what? What? What's on your face? My crotch? Oh, that's what I thought. That didn't sound gay or anything. That is completely straight. That was a completely straight phrase that I just said. Yeah, no, it wasn't, I know. So, shut up, people. Well, carbine, yes. Of course, it's two bullets. That's like how this game screws me over. It gives me my favorite weapon, but only has, like, a little bit of ammo, and that carbine only has two bullets in it. Oh, I see people. Are you in here? Oh, yes, you are. Oh, hey, Hottie. Is that your name, Hottie? Yeah, that's your name. Come on. Come and get me. Oh, what? Near? What? Oh, what's that? Yeah, suck a blue ball. And that didn't sound gay either. Okay, yeah, that sounded gay also. Whatever, I don't care. Pick up a needler at least. Ah, game over. Oh, yeah. Go us. We rock.